This is a new SAITEK Pro Flight Yoke. I'm switching between the mode 3, mode 2, and mode 1. There is no response in the mode 1 in the display of the yoke. Also, in the properties window, there is no response of the mode 1. This is mode 3, mode 2, mode 1, and no response. The other things are working good. Please tell me what can I do. Thank you.